So, example 2.31, find the sum of the first 15 terms of the AP where 8, 7, 1/4, 6, 1/2, 5, 3/4 till infinity. So, here the first term is A equal to 8, you already know. The common difference is T2 minus T1, which is 7, 1/4 minus 8. That is, this is term 2 and term 1, so we'll subtract it. So you already know how to change a mixed fraction into improper fraction. That is 7 1 by 4 will be 7 into 4 plus 1, which is 29 by 4. Okay, understood? So 29 by 4 minus 8 by 1. This can be considered as 8 by 1. So when we take LCM for both these numbers, we'll get 4 and 29, and 4 into 8 is minus 32. That is equal to minus 8, 3 by 4. So sum of first n terms of an AP is SN equal to n by 2 into 2A plus n minus 1 into D. This is the general formula. And S15, we have to find the first 15 terms, sum of the first 15 terms. So it is S15, which is equal to 15 by 2 into 2 into 8 plus 15 minus 1 into minus 3 by 4. That is minus 3 by 4 is the D. We'll put it as it is. So that is 15 by 2 into 8 into 2 is 16, and 15 minus 1 is 14, and minus 3 by 2 will be the same. When we cancel 4 and 14, we'll get 7 and 2. So 15 by 2 is 6 minus 7 into minus 3 is minus 21, and divided by 2 will be the same. Then we'll take LCM for these two numbers. We will get what this will become 32 minus 21. Divided by 2. So 32 minus 21, you already know it is 11. So 11 into 15 divided by 4. It is 165 by 4. So example number 2.32. So find the sum of 0.40 plus 0.43 plus 0.46 till 1. Okay. So here in solution, here the value of n is not given, okay, but the last term is given. From this we can find the value of n. So given a equal to 0.40 and that is l is last term is 1, and we should find d. So d we have found 0, this is second term minus first term, which is 0.43 minus 0.40. Therefore, n equal to, you already know this general formula to find a number of terms when last term, first term and d, when we have found it, then we can do it, add plus 1. So that is last number is 1, you already know, 1 minus 0.40 divided by 0.03 plus 1, which is 21. Okay. Sum of the first n terms of an AP on the SN equal to n by 2 into a plus l. You already know this. When last term and first term is given, we can find the sum of the numbers by this formula. Here n equal to 21. Therefore, S21 equal to 21 by 2, which is 0.40 plus 1. That is equal to 14.7. So, the sum of 21 terms of the given series is 14.7. So, example 2.23. How many terms of the series 1 plus 5 plus 9 till infinity must be taken that their sum is 190. So sum is given, we have to find the number of terms. Okay, here we have to find the value of n such that Sn equal to 190, and the first term A, it is given common difference d is second term minus first term, which is 4 is given. So sum of the first n terms of the AP SN equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d, which is equal to 190. It is given in the question. So n by 2 into 2 into 1 plus n minus 1 into 4. For d we have found it is 4 equal to 180, and n by 2 on the 2 plus 4n minus 4, which is equal to 190. Then when we multiply this to this side, we'll get 380, and n into 4n minus 2 equal to 380. I'll multiply n inside, I'll get 4n square minus 2n minus 380 equal to 0, and 2n square minus n equal minus 190 equal to 0, because I'm dividing the whole equation this side and that side by 2, you can do like this in the exam also, they'll accept it. That is 0 by 2 will be 0 and this equation by 2 I have done here. Okay. So when we solve the equation, we'll get n minus 10 into 2n plus 19 equal to 0, but n equal to 10 because n equal to minus 19 by 2 is impossible because number of terms will always be positive. It will not be negative at all. Therefore, n equal to 10. Okay, so our example number 2.34. The 13th term of an AP is 3 and the sum of the first 13 terms is 234. So find the common difference and the sum of the first 21 terms. It is given in the question. So given the 13th term is 3, it is given. Okay, and T13 equal to A plus 12D. You already know it is a short form for the numbers. Okay, equal to 3. This is our first equation. So sum of the first 13 terms equal to 234, it is given in the question. So S13 equal to 13 by 2 into 2A plus 12D, which is equal to 234. And 2A plus 12D, so 2A plus 12D equal to, I am bringing this 13 by 2 this side, I will get 234 into 2 by 13, okay. 2A plus 12D equal to, when I cancel this, I will get 18, okay. So 18 into 2 is 36, this is our second equation. Solving 1 and 2, we get A equal to 33, D equal to minus 5 by 2. You should solve these both equations. Then only we will get A and D. Okay, this is your homework. Solve these two. Okay, therefore common difference is minus 5 by 2. Practice this sum. Okay, you should do this and show in the examination. For the time being, I am writing the answer straight. So S21 equal to 21 by 2 into 2 into 33, which is A, and 21 minus 1, which is N minus 1 into minus 5 by 2, which is D. So 21 by 2 is 66 minus 50. That is, this is 66 and 21 minus 1 is 20. When I cancel 20 and 2, I'll get here 10, and 10 into minus 5 is minus 50. Okay, did you got it? Then when we subtract it, we'll get 16, and 16 into 21 by 2 is 168. Okay, so let us go to our next example, 2.35. In an AP, the sum of the first n terms is 5n square by 2 plus 3n by 2. We have to find the 17th term. Okay, our Sn is given, keep it in mind, 5n square by 2 plus 3n by 2. This is our Sn, okay. It is given. So the 17th term can be obtained by subtracting the sum of first 16 terms from the sum of first 17 terms. That is T17, that is term 17, we can obtain it from subtracting S17 and S16. Okay, keep it in mind. So S17 equal to 5 into 17 square by 2.